What is the reality behind this? That insan, when he came into this world, he had come for a fixed period of time. So fixed that Quran declares, وَلَكُمْ مِعَادُ يَوْمٍ لَا تَسْتَأْخِرُونَ عَنْهُ سَاعَةٌ وَلَا تَسْتَقْدِمُونَ. That Allah has sent you for a set number of years, days, months, weeks, hours, minutes, seconds. Allah has sent you for that fixed period of time. And when that appointed time comes for you to leave this world, وَلَكُمْ مِعَادُ يَوْمٍ, you have a promised time. لَا تَسْتَأْخِرُونَ عَنْهُ سَاعَةٌ وَلَا تَسْتَقْدِمُونَ. You will not be able to delay it even by 1 second. Not 1 second extra. No matter what you do, what power you have, what a great king you may be, you will not be able to delay it even by 1 second. فَإِذَا الْمَنِيَّةُ أَنْشَبَتْ أَظْفَارَهَا أَلْفَيْذَ كُلَّ تَمِيمَةٍ لَا تَنْفَعُ. Like the poet says, when moth bears its claws, then all the forces and all the systems of this world will not be able to benefit you in the least. This insan has to realize the value of time. That youngster with his Ray-Bans and with a gold necklace around his neck and with that gold rings on his finger, who stands in front of that mirror admiring himself, looking at himself from every direction, that young girl whose eyes were compared to the moon and the stars, whose cheeks, the glow of which was compared to roses, as she admires herself turning this way and turning that way, why don't they ponder? Why don't they think? Why don't they realize it's just a few moons? It's just a few years? It's just a few days and nights that are going to pass? أَفَلَا تَرَوْنَ إِلَى اللَّيْلِ وَالنَّهَارِ يُبْلِيَانِ كُلَّ جَدِيدٍ وَيُقَرِّبَانِ كُلَّ بَعِيدٍ وَيَأْتِيَانِ بِكُلِّ مَوْعُودٍ. Janabi Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, why don't you look at the movement of day and night? Every new thing is made old. Every distant thing is brought near. Today you are admiring yourself. Very soon that day is going to come. Very soon that day is going to come when they bring the mirror in front of you. You will say, no, don't show me my complexion. How are you going to delay the onset of old age? Buy this cosmetic. Go to that plastic surgeon. This whole humanity, especially the West, pick up the magazines, pick up the media. A constant effort to delay the onset of old age. A constant effort to delay the passage of time. Quran says, وَمَن نُعَمِّرْهُ نُنَكِّسْهُ فِي الْخَلْقِ أَفَلَا تَعْقِلُونَ. When we have given you age, when we have caused you to reach old age, we bring a reverse in your creation. We make you like a little child again, so that those around you may think, أَفَلَا تَعْقِلُونَ. Realize the life of this world, the time of this world is temporary. فَإِذَا النُّفُوسُ تَقَعْقَعَتْ فَإِذَا النُّفُوسُ تَقَعْقَعَتْ فِي ذِيقِ حَشْرَجَةِ الصُّدُورِ. The time is going to come, the time is going to come when that heart will start fluttering in the depths of your chest. When the heart will start palpitating, when you feel that burning pain that will run down your left arm. At that time, فَهُنَاكَ تَعْلَمْ مُوْقِنَا فَهُنَاكَ تَعْلَمْ مُوْقِنَا. When the reality of mort and death will dawn upon you, when the reality of the temporary nature of the life of this world will dawn upon you, at that time you will know with yaqeen, with certainty, مَا كُنْتَ إِلَّا فِي غُرُورِ. The life of this world was nothing but a deception. The so-called achievements of this world was nothing but a deception. What is the good of those degrees? What is the good of those wars which are being won? What is the good of those lands which are being conquered? What is the good of the wealth which is being amassed when mort is a reality? When that rich man and that poor man eventually are going to go to that same black hole of sand. Not that the millionaire will have a marble cover or an air-conditioned cover and that the poor man will have a different type of cover. Not that the worms will only walk in the cheeks of the poor man and not walk in the cheeks of the rich man who has gathered the things of this world. Like the poet says, Inna lanafrahu bil ayami naqta'uha. Inna lanafrahu bil ayami naqta'uha. Wa kulla yawmin madha yudni min al ajali. He says, oh foolish insan, you are happy by milestones. You become happy with the passage of time.
إني ألقى الإناس في صومي وصلاتي ودعائي للرحمن وجميع الطاعات.
جميع الطاعات إني ألقى الإناس.